We're following breaking news this morning out of Lynchburg as crews respond to a house fire. It happened along Polk Street around 4 this morning. Crews are still on the scene. We are working to learn more information on a crew headed that way. Stay with us on air and online at WSLS.com for updates.